Parents of haemophiliac children weren't prepared for the news that their children had contracted HIV from infected blood products because they didn't even know they had been tested, an inquiry has heard. The infected blood inquiry has been told 21 children became infected as a result of their treatment at the Royal Hospital for Sick Children at York Hill in Glasgow in the early 80s.